So here we're going to watch some cassava processing. So here's the cassava. Adam. Then his job is to peel it. And then there is his peeled cassava. It's the dry season, so it's hard to pull out. Then, after that, it gets cut up into pieces and dried. After that, it gets ground into flour for noodles and all kinds of things.